just in shooting practice.
He's absolutely one of the top competitors in the league, and certainly in Canadian soccer. Fantastic competitor, Dwayne De Rosario. His contributions on the field will be missed.
Morgan's brought into the middle. And Goodson will clear this one away. Then Niasse is fouled by Giovinco. Nothing given by the referee. His former coach, Dominic Kinnear. Craval strikes.
There's a half-hearted appeal from San Jose for a foul here as Niasse gives the ball away, but that looks like a dive. He goes to ground. Toronto FC don't stop playing whatsoever. They carry on. Good awareness. Moore just tees it up, and Craval steps onto it, lashes home. Straight through the center of the ball. Keeps it down.